Here they come. They're off. All the brattle baby on the inside for the late Emerald Pride moving up. Drain my Wildwood Tracy into the turn and Emerald Pride. From the outside now powers on by Alumbrado Baby. Hole second, 2 lengths, Wildwood Tracy. Third now by 2 lengths, Rosie Sheik. Steel Mill Joe Pan's Gale. Make Me a Dream trails the field. Now Alumbrado Baby is up to challenge and take command. Emerald Pride. Hole second by 2 lengths, Rosie Sheik at the quarter. 30 seconds for lot, now they settle up the back stretch, and Rosie Sheik, with an early move, now powers up to take command. Alumbrado BB, second by 2 lengths. It's Emerald Pride, third, 2 lengths, Wildwood Tracy, fourth by 2 lengths, Steel Mill Joe, Pan's Gale, and Make Me a Dream. They're heading for the half-mile juncture, and your leader, Rosie Sheik, Alumbrado BB, but Wildwood Tracy is on the attack on the outside halfway home. 59 and 4 into the far turn. Rosie Sheik, Alumbrado BB. Right there, second, Wildwood Tracy. Now third and moving second. It's Alumbrado BB right there in third. Followed on the outside of us is Steel Mill Joe. And the inside of us is Emerald Pride. Around the final turn, moving to the top of the lane. It's Rosie Sheik with the lead. Here they come, turning for home, and Rosie Sheik cuts the corner. Wildwood Tracy is on the attack on the outside. Alumbrado BB is there. And down the stretch, Rosie Sheik has the lead. On the outside, it's Wildwood Tracy trying to come on. Alumbrado BB needs race room. Here comes Steel Mill Joe. And through the stretch, Rosie Sheik has the lead. On the outside, Wildwood Tracy is there. Alumbrado BB. It's Rosie Sheik with the lead. It is Rosie Sheik showing the way at the wire. Wildwood Tracy, Alumbrado BB is third.